one time there was a mountaineer who felt so mighty brave, he took his trusty gun and went to a dark, dark cave. The reason for his venture was a story that he'd heard about a bad, ferocious creature called the Jabberwocky Bird. Now, when he got into that dreary cave, our hunter saw a sight. The Jabberwock had seven heads, and each one was a fight. He turned around and headed home, running all the way. And to all the folks who waited there, the mountaineer did say, "Thrilly, gander, slithy, toasted, gyre, and gimble in the wave. Oh, mimsies were the four of rogues, and the mommy mass our grave. Oh, breath is day, kaluka lay, and from his bandersnatch. My aim was four by seven heads, but that bird I will catch." And back again into that cave that mountaineer did go. But how he'd finally get that bird, he really didn't know. This time the mountaineer was armed with knives and traps and bait. He had to catch that Jabberwock or he'd be sorry. Inside the cave, that gruesome bird confronted him once more. The mountaineer had seven fists and fell right to the floor. He offered up a hasty prayer and murmured, "It's the end." But seven Jabberwocky heads said, "Can't we please be friends? We'll really gin the slithy toes and gyre and gimble in the wave. We'll mimsy in the four groves and the mommy rats our grave. Oh, crap is day, kalukalay, and from his bandersnatch." The mountaineer said, "You mean we're pals?" And seven heads said, "Natch." The mountaineer just shook his head. He couldn't trust his ears. The Jabberwocky's seven pairs of eyes were filled with tears. The ugly bird broke down and sobbed, "A witch made me like this. And Jabberwocky, I must be, and still a man I kiss." The mountaineer could not resist that bird's unhappy plea. He bravely puckered up his lips and said, "You'll soon be free." They kissed, and seven heads became just one of golden curls. The ugly Jabberwock was then the prettiest of girls. They brilled in the slithy toes and gyred and gimbled in the wave. They nimbied in the four of ropes and the mommy that's our babe. Oh, grab his day, kalukalay, and from his bandersnatch. That couple now have seven kids.
That is quite a bag.